me talking, and I'm going to post that on my YouTube channel if anybody wants to go back. That's the only way I can document it. The class for me is completely volunteered, and let me tell you, can everybody hear me? If for some... Can people hear me? Am I back? How about now?
You're glitching pretty bad.
Am
you
I?
Keep coming in and
out. Hold on, I'll just call in on my phone. How about
you're
now?
Frozen.
All right, hold on. Give me a second. My brother can talk because he took the class.
Now you're frozen. Yeah, so like David was saying, he took the class a bunch of times. He's going to call back in because clearly he's on a budget, so he doesn't buy a new computer, so he doesn't freeze. And that's part of the problem. But he's going to fix it, and he'll be back with us. By a show of hands for those that I can see, I'm watching. So who watched the video, the first baby steps? The thumbs up works too. Excellent. So that was like overview on the big introduction and kind of some of our story is when I first took the class, at least we had like no money. We were getting evicted and filing for bankruptcy. And that was probably like five. It wasn't bankruptcy, we got evicted. That was probably like 7-8 years ago now. And from then until today, our life is completely different. So we were not only able to save money, we went through baby step one. Let's mute David. Hey David, can you mute yourself?
Can you hear me?
We got an echo from you.
I don't know what's going on.